about the Ferndale team that they had 18 starters returning, whereas Rochester only had three. Ferndale is a much more mature team. They're able to capitalize on the Rochester mistakes, whereas Rochester, who came up with the fumble recovery, wasn't able to do anything with their break.
Ferndale having trouble getting organized on defense.
A reverse.
And they may catch him here.
Great block. Another good block.
McFarland has to cut outside, and Irwin is over there, and a great...
I don't know if you could hear the play call from the sidelines. You heard, I heard Coach Mike Van Dam say... Yep, Sean Bice limping now. Did he get hit on that?
Let's see, 17 to nothing last week. The handoff, second man through, Malman.
Malman.
Correction. The number 45 looks like Jason Knight on the carry.
At this point in the game, I know the Falcons don't want to make a mistake deep in their own territory, so they might not throw the ball as much as they should to really get back in this game because they've got such a poor field position.
In there now, Shane Camera, the fullback. He's the up back, and the handoff goes to number 45. Big cutback and a lot of room to run. One man, no. And the whistle was blown, brought down by Ralph Parks. Jason Knight with a big run. Off tackle to the right and then cut back and a big gain.
That was a trap play. Very simple. The tackle moves right, takes out the center. The tackle moves right, takes out the defensive nose tackle. And then the center comes right, blows out the guard, and that opens up a big hole for the running back.
Take a look right down there.
Yep.
Cuts back. There it is. Game for Jason Knight.
Kyle Irwin saved the touchdown right there.
Happening the rest of the night right now, as effectively as that's working. 7:13 left in the ball game. I formation, Camera, and Knight. And Knight gets it again, and why not? Gain of about 3 yards. It'll be second and 7 coming up.
And I'm surprised they let Knight carry the ball again. He's got to be exhausted after those first two runs.
And they're bringing him off right now to give him a break. And there's number 44, Scott Spencer. So Spencer is now the fullback. And number 36, Camera, will be the tailback. And a timeout called as the teams have to regroup here as Rochester come up with some big yardage in a hurry.
Ferndale called the timeout.
Spencer is the up back.
I would pass here.
Both receivers split. They're blitzing, and right past the blitz is Camera. Camera, one block to the outside, and the pursuit finally catches up to him, but a big gain for Sean Camera.
And you can see why Mike Van Dam is head coach and not me, because he came right back with another trap block, blew that hole open in the offensive line. Now, I don't know why that is being so wide open. It has been ineffective all game long against the 5-2. And now, all of a sudden, with 6 minutes to go in the fourth quarter.
I'll tell you, what happened on that play was that Ferndale was blitzing, and they just blitzed right past the play. Camera just blew by, and that's why that play was so effective right there.
So that wasn't the trap. That was just the quick dive play.
They were sending everybody on the line of scrimmage, and the hole opened up for Camera.
First and goal.
Split backs, Camera, the handoff again, bounces off one man and still moving. Battles up to about the 6-yard line.
All right, here's the replay and the big gainer by
Shane Camera.
Camera. Yeah, like you called it, Dave, everybody blitzing. and there was nobody but Kyle Irwin back there. He hopped over him, made his play to come outside, almost got around McFarland, but he was brought down.
Daschke right there
or
to make the hit. It'll be second and goal
from the six.
High formation. Knight.
Nothing there.
Lost the ball. He got hit and dropped it. So a third and six coming up.
Now here is a tough call. It's going to be third and goal from the 10-yard line.
Lost. Third and 10. Well, you know you got to go for it on fourth. Let's try to put it in now on the third down, huh?
And the Falcons are going to call a timeout and try and figure out.
X-Pro formation. The receivers. Back to pass, a quick slant in. It is complete, but not enough, and a fumble. Backfield, the handoff to Knight. Knight looking for another big gain, and it looks like he's going to get it. Cuts outside, and finally out of bounds at about the 45-yard line.
And the reason that is so effective is because now Ferndale is in their prevent defense. They're in the split six, giving a line of scrimmage.
6 yards.
Absolutely.
On that first down. Now it will be a first and 10 again. 2:57 left. And a hurry up offense put in by Rochester. The tailback. It is Knight again. Almost gets the ball. Strip. And. Backers. So, I mean, they're not afraid to get down and dirty. And you gotta admire that. Back to pass is Austin.
He's got a man.
Oh, off the fingertips.
At all. They have not been able to convert on the big plays.
2:13 left in the ball game. 21-0 the score. But it has been a lot closer than the score indicates. And here Knight is brought down by Irwin, and you can always count on Irwin to bring down that that big gain by Knight, as he's done it before.
And good blocking ahead of the play downfield by David Corp. So not only is he a receiver, but he's a good blocker.
So a couple of big plays here for Rochester, and they onside kick. Could be right back in it. They've got the capability, as Knight has been running the ball well. And here is Camera. Shane Camera carries it down inside the 15-yard line at about the 12.
Just straight ahead running. Nothing fancy, trying to get it in the end zone before time runs out here.
1:48, clock running. It'll be second and four.
I'm surprised they don't go to the air, because if it's incomplete, that'll clock stop the clock.
I mean, right now, they want to see who can run the ball in these situations. They've got a pretty good backfield themselves, Rochester does. Back to pass, Austin. They do the go to the air. Four. Look for Knight, and Knight has it.
Got outside.
Cuts outside. Cuts inside. And 17-0.
Coach John Bazier is going to learn something about his defensive men right here.
First down and goal. Knight.
Say, hey, Coach, I want to start. I want to.
High formation in the backfield. The up man is Spencer.
Second and goal.
Shane Camera battling, and it looks like he got in forward motion, but nobody's signaling it yet down there.
And if Camera, I don't think he got in, if he would run a little closer to the ground, he might have had that. He has a tendency to stand straight up, and that gives the defense a bigger target to shoot for and tackle.
It is a timeout call by Rochester with 32 seconds left. Let's
Here's
take
a replay. Camera with the ball. See how straight up he is? If he bends over a little bit and sticks that helmet in there, we've got a lot better chance of getting in the end zone.
From this angle and that angle, looked like he did get over, but the refs are right on that line. And
no go. Their feet are together right now. Excellent camera work.
And the handoff to Camera. Shane Camera is in for a touchdown. And Rochester is on the scoreboard with 29 seconds left on the clock.
Well, that won't make much of a difference in the game, but it will make a little difference as far as how this coach feels about his team. You've got to say one thing about the Rochester Falcons. They have never quit all night long, and now with only 29 seconds left to go in the game, they get in for the touchdown to make it a 21-6 ball game, trying for the extra point now.
Rochester came so close to scoring on a number of occasions, and it was just a simple mistake. Run by Shane Camera.
And here's a look
by Jim
Myers.
Here's
a look at the run. Camera gets the ball. Good block on the right side.
And he was met at the goal line, just bounced right off it, and finally got in for the touchdown.
Scott Spencer made a nice block, got rid of some of the interference in front of Camera, and he just rolled right into the end zone.
29 seconds left in the ball game.
You know, I said they were going to win.
I'm not doing it. Well, you guys want something white, I said. Number 6.
45, and Jason Knight again on the tackle. Excuse me, on the carry, tackle by number 52, Adam Thorburn. Yard line. Number 45. Dick Reynolds pass intended for number 84, Darlin Rittaler.
too much penetration.
Scott Spencer carried the ball.
That's what they call it.
Sechrist on that tackle as well.
Thank you. Carrying the ball for the Rochester first down is Shane Camera.
Yeah. Kogel.
You smile.
misses.
In third down situations, which is too high.
Oh,
got to work on it.
You really think we could be a team?
Well, sure. Of course, I'm the senior member.
You know, that timeout was very interesting. You know, there isn't a two-minute warning in college football. Of course, for me, you know, having been away from the game for so long, it's a little bit of a new learning process for me. But that timeout really helped Michigan State and hurt Georgia.
formation in the backfield. Warholic, the big runner, number 21. He's the tailback. He's not in there right now. Surprise. Flags fly on the first play. Shane Camera in there, number 36. Offsides on Rochester, so slow start here for the Falcons.
Yeah, we haven't heard anything about Jason Warholic, if he's injured or whatever, but he's not in there right now. Shane Camera, however, is one of the champions. Excellent leadership and good effort on his own part.
Clayton is the fullback. Shane Camera, the tailback. The handoff to Camera again. Battles and tries to get up to the 30-yard line. And is short by about a yard. And about 12. High formation. Both receivers up top. We've got one in the slot. The handoff goes to Clayton. Machado is not in there. And neither is Warholic. And they run on a third down play, and normally...
Well, that's what we would think, although last time when we talked to their coach before, and he said, what are you going to do on third and long? He said, run a draw. That wasn't really...
And touch the ball.
The penalty would have been worse, though, because if the interception had been made, it was 6 points.
Yeah. At quarterback, and he's got the I formation, so Warholic is not in. I formation, the handoff to Camera, trying to bust through, bounces outside, will get the first down and more. Gets some blocking, and finally, Warholic is not in. I formation, the handoff to Camera, trying to bust through, bounces outside, will get the first down. Gets some blocking and finally brought down at about second down and about seven. 6:45 left here in the first quarter. No score at Athens High School. The handoff, the Camera hit. The handoff, the Camera hit. The linebacker hard there, number 65, and that is Sean Brennan.
Good tackle by Brennan. Camera shows a little strength and a little stubbornness when he ran the ball that time. That's good. You run it into the line. You're not going to gain a whole lot of yards. Keep sticking forward. You might get an extra yard out of it, as he did.
High formation in the backfield. Third down and four coming up now for the Falcons. Handoff to Camera. Stacked up at the line of scrimmage. Falls forward for maybe about 1 or 2 yards.
Going to be a little short of the first down, I think, depending on the spot.
Fourth and about one coming up now for the Falcons. So they're pretty much in the same position that the Redhawks were in. They've got to go for it.
And last time we saw the Falcons having a fullback was that good.
We saw that play here against Berkeley in Athens. This is the last play. And just manages to get a couple of yards out of it. Not bad. There's a big offensive line for the Falcons. We'll run that down for you. I formation, first down now. The handoff to Clayton again. No, keeping it is Moscato.
On that, left gave Moscato just enough time to take it to the outside.
Up to the tailback, Camera. Still driving and gets in for the touchdown. The Falcons score first. A great run. It shows you the strength of Mike Moscato. The senior quarterback, 5'10", 155, brings his team up now. First and goal. Handoff to the tailback. Camera still driving and gets in for the touchdown. The Falcons score first.
So far, Camera's doing a great job of replacing Jason Warholic. There, as we've seen him every time he's carried the ball, keeps his legs moving all the time. Great run.
Grab that.
He was in bounds.
By Hibbert, kept his feet in. Nice work down there. Here's Camera on the first carry, and you better believe it. Coming up. I formation in the backfield. Handoff, no. Pitch out to number 36, Camera. Camera trying to cut outside and struck out by the Redhawks. Kevin Chow out there along with number 77, Rob Davidson. So Kevin Chow.
Maybe you'll see it right here. Or he was trying to take to the outside, and there's Andrews ripping him to the ground.
And a nice block, too, because that freed him up to get outside, right. And gained only about 2 or 3 yards.
That's right. That's just credit to the defensive backs, Chow and number 77.
For the Falcons. Down at the bottom of the screen is Matt Moscato. And the handoff to Camera. He has the first down and more. Shane Camera and a nice run.
All right, so that little series, we saw basically the exact opposite of fundamental football, where normally you go tailback, let your fullback get the short yardage. They went the other way, let their fullback get the bulk of the yards, and then with the short yardage, go to the tailback. And that's basically giving the fullback a rest from carrying the ball and utilizing his blocking skills.
It'll be a first and 10 now, ball at about the 18-yard line. Mike Moscato working with an I formation in the backfield. The carry goes to Camera. Camera breaks through and a touchdown. About the 18-yard line. Mike Moscato working with an I formation in the backfield. The carry goes to Camera. Camera breaks through and a touchdown. Shane Camera. And filling in some big shoes, and he's done a great job. That's his second touchdown tonight.
There's a guy that's got to be very, very happy. You know, he's a captain, he's a senior, and he's been playing backup to Jason Warholik all year. Gets his chance tonight. Two touchdowns, and he had some good blocking there, but he also broke some tackles. And fortunately for him, this game's on TV. He's got a VCR at home. He's going to have a copy of this for the rest of his life. Once again, the momentum has shifted.
So 19-7, let's take a look at the run by Camera.
You see him just break the one tackle from Chow, kept his legs moving, kind of high-stepped it into the end zone a little bit there.
And breaks into the backfield. A nice run. And breaks into the backfield. A nice run that time. I think he high-stepped it because he knew that the defender was down on the ground, could have tripped him up. So a nice job by Shane Camera. We've seen Shane Camera in the previous years at Rochester, and he has impressed us then, and now he is getting all of his rewards as a senior, doing a nice job. Both teams again 6-0 in the Metro Suburban Activities Association. It is loud out there, folks. Moscato drops back, has some protection, unloaded left here in the second quarter. Two receivers up top, I formation in the backfield. Moscato on the two receivers split for Mike Moscato. I formation in the backfield. He will roll out and pitch out to Shane Camera. Camera angling and finally brought down from behind by Tricapelli.
Good tackle by Tricapelli. Wise move on Camera's part. Rather than try to cut it back against the grain where he'd be taking the chance, he just took it to the corner as far as he could, got whatever yardage he could out of that run, picked up
about 3 yards.
Yeah, 3 yards, which is more than he should have picked up on that play.
So second and 7 coming up now. Clock running out to about 50 seconds right now left here in the first half. Flags are down, the handoff to Camera, and he pulls his way in, but clock running out to about 50 seconds right now left here in the first half. Flags are down, the handoff to Camera, and he pulls his way in, but there are flags down. Gain of about 7 for the touchdown, but flags are down, and a player is down.
Yeah, we just have to wait and see.
Touchdown stand.
Stathams, and I tell you, Rochester's come out and dominated this game.
Camera's third touchdown of the night.
And, you know, I know he's second string, but he's sure looking like a star. Jason Warholik better have a good practice week next week if he wants a starting job back.
Well, like I said, we've seen Shane Camera in some games in previous seasons, Joe. and he was impressive then. They used him a little bit then and did a nice job. And now as a senior stepping in here in a big game like this, both teams, 6-0, has done a great job to keep his team on top. They are on top 25-7, and that is number 76.
Teams are coming out now. I tell you right now, Rochester's got to be a very fired up team, although Athens looks like they're coming out with a little fire in their eyes.
Yeah, they head coach John Walker probably said, hey guys, this is 6-0 right here, going down the drain possibly if we don't do something about it. And here come the Falcons, who are on top 26-7.
Now they're fired up too, and their fans have got them going. This is a big game. This is the kind of game, especially for a senior, that you're going to remember all your life. And if you win it, you're going to look back and you're going to feel good. And if you lose it, you're going to sit back and say, what could I have done differently?
Seven. They're just underway now here in the third quarter. Shane Camera busts outside and finally dragged down. Nice run by Shane Camera that time. Picks up about 6 yards.
Yeah, just kept moving, stutter-stepping all the way through there. Got a nice pickup once again. Oh, the blocking's been there. No pass plays.
Third down and 4. Shane Camera busts into the backfield. Busts off a tackle and continues to drive. Real turnovers that have cost them.
No pass plays.
Third down and 4. Shane Camera busts into the backfield. Busts off a tackle and continues to drive inside the 10-yard line.
He just continues to impress.
Shane Camera.
That's a very excited senior right there.
Yeah, he's saying, hey, I should have been starting all along here.
That's right, Dad. Tell you, whatever the situation is with Warhawk.
Camera fumbles, and I'll tell you, if things aren't going his way, it bounced right back to him. Usually a football pick or a touchdown. Hand off again. The Camera busts through and spins. Let's see. Face mask looks like. And that'll gain him a couple more yards, get him closer to that end zone.
Yeah, just the way he spun. When he carried the ball, it looked like they pulled him, and he jerked back, and his head kind of flopped. And probably not intentional, but that's an automatic first down. And once again, the Athens Redhawks are beating themselves.
Here it is. Let's take a look. Hanging on, and they're
see.
Trying to strip that ball loose, too.
Yeah, well, that's really what they wanted to, and that's why it's not a flagrant foul. But as they...
Here we go. Second down. Camera dives over. Touchdown. Second down. Two-yard run by Shane Camera, and that is his fourth touchdown of the night.
Well, he's... what more that he can do, what more they can ask him to do. This has just been a tremendous game for Shane Camera. I got a feeling Jim Spadafore is going to put his picture in the paper next week as a prep player of the week. As you can see, here's the run. Just quick off-tackle run by Cameron once again. Gets the yardage, had the blocking. As I said, I thought 2 weeks ago, yeah.
The handoff to Camera bounces outside and head-on meets number 8. The handoff to Camera bounces outside and head-on meets up to Camera bounces outside and head-on meets number 85, Jason Jansen, but he just keeps driving and ran over Jason Jansen.
Oh, yeah. If people who haven't seen this team play before are going to wonder why he hasn't been starting all year. If I'm Shane Camera, I'd take the tape of this game, mail it to every college I've ever heard of, and just... This is the kind of game you get a scholarship offer.
So a big interception by Phil Wilson just when it looked like the Redhawks had something going. Wilson comes up and nullifies that nice onside kick that they have. Camera trying to cut back here. Let's take a look.
This would be a big first down. They don't want to make a mistake.
Looks like he got a yard for sure on that.
Yeah, he just kept surging forward, which...
And goal from the 5-yard line. Handoff, Shane Camera fumbles the ball.
Camera the ball, player.
There it is again, tackling that football, trying to make the big turnover happen. It is a big gamble, because if it doesn't work, you might let him spring loose for a touchdown run. That time was a very effective method of tackling.
Thank you. sorry.
Okay.
I do get carried away sometimes.
No, not you.
Oh, that Richard. He gives men a bad name.
No, no. Mr. Richard said he was going to fix everything for me.
Mm-hmm.
What arrogance. That little worm of a stock boy is creating an affront to the dignity of this store. I'll have to take it down immediately and make sure that lunatic never works in this town again. Now, what say? Shall we move on to the sale to Alastra?
Just a minute, Mr. Richards. I believe we're onto something here. Maybe people will come to see our bold new window displays, and if they come to look, they'll stay to buy.
With all due respect, Mrs. Timken, it's a little late for that, and we do have the firm offer from Alastra.
For 1/10 the value of the store. Besides, I can't bear the thought of selling this place, especially as that awful B.J. Word.
We know how much the store means to you, ma'am, but, well, 10% is better than bankruptcy.
I think Mrs. Timken is right. I move we postpone the sale for 6 weeks.
I second the motion.
All in favor?
All opposed?
This meeting is adjourned. Harris, would you bring Mr. Switcher in?
What? No, wait. Hold on. I think...
Jonathan, good news. We've not only decided to keep you on, but I'm promoting you to visual merchandiser.
You're kidding. That's great. What is it?
Just keep doing what you did last night and you'll be fine.
Oh, Mrs. Timken, I'm not sure I can do it again. Last night might have been a one-time inspiration.
Oh, Jonathan, don't doubt yourself. Go with it. Feel it. You're doing the job you were meant to do.
Well, you must lead a charmed life. It was all I could do to save your skin in here.
No thanks are necessary, Switcher.
Good evening, Mr. Richards, sir.